Our God is always with us.
Amen.
So let us give thanks.